And my question is, do you think that it will ever be possible to completely eradicate poverty within like this generation's lifetime?
Thank you.
It's a very good question. There has been progress, and you know, I think there'll be a lot more progress. If you get down to where poverty, you're really dealing with poverty, then you have to think through, is the economic measure, you know, enough? Is that really capturing everything? You know, if you have people who have mental illness, who have drug or alcohol addiction, who feel excluded from society in various ways. And so as you get richer, you tend to make the metric more difficult, and which is really appropriate in saying, okay, no, it's not just making sure they have, you know, $2 a day of income, but it's also making sure their mental health, their education is better. So I think we'll raise the bar. And so certainly in my lifetime, there'll still be work to do on helping with inequity, even if on the economic measures we get the percentage down to be a very, very low number.
All right. Okay, Ahmed, you had it from Bill himself. Good question. Yeah. Well done.